Frosted the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. It was made of snow, but the children know how it came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, it began to dance around. Frosty the snowman was as loud as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. He had some tons of home with him. He heard their mother stop. Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye, saying, "Don't you cry, I'll be back again someday." Frosty the snowman.